the Mastertech MSCO-300CT-S is a front-end CPU board that controls a chiller for machining operations. This board and its chiller were attached to a circuit that was struck by lightning. The front-end power part of this board was completely blown off the board. We were able to determine the parts needed to resurrect this unit, and as shown in the video, it was brought back to life and is once again ready to be installed in the chiller. At ERD, we have extensive experience with rebuilding items struck by lightning, and can fully rebuild both the board and whatever traces are needed to be replaced. Thanks for checking out the video. Subscribe to ERD TV for more videos of our repairs.